Hello to our whole 8 viewers.
Mic off. Mic on.
Don't do that. You can hear that on the stream. So let's see. We got a different pix this time. Looks like they're going console office meeting room instead of downstairs. This looks like a pretty Rome-heavy strategy we got going here. Jaeger Legion. An alibi. Shadow's in connector. They know where Doc is. You got Goku. Holding an angle back there. Ooh, Red with that nice kill on Pro Super on the window. Must have heard that repel. It's not coming down to a... Clean up. Goku rocks down to him now, down to the wall. Inside A, okay. Or inside B. Diffuse is outside access. This will have to be in 30 seconds left on the clock. Nice kill by Goku right there. Beautiful headshot. Good run for FPU here. I think it was Kenny with a 2K, 3K. What did Goku Rocks get there that round? I think it was a 3K. He had one before that. So looks like Goku and Autumn out here. Yeah, no, that 2v4 that happened there was. It was an interesting play to see them just kind of drop down in that 1v1, kind of made me nervous. So looks like we're seeing pretty much the same play as last time. Bringing a buck instead of a nomad. So we have the 6 pick, which is when you pick your 5th operator, after that preparation phase is done, you can change your mind. One person can change to a different operator after the fact. hard site to hold by yourself. There's a lot of things that can go wrong. There was only a viable place you could hold in that closet area back there, but now that they have a bug, wishes that was a man of all defense at this point. So it looks like it's now down to a 5v2. They failed. We'll see if maybe Pro Soup and Goku can clutch this round. Got Rook over there holding a nice angle on the hatch. He knows he hears him down there. Nice team kill between Goku and Pro Soup. I don't know if that was an accident or... Nice shot there from Goku Rush. It's now a 1v4 situation. He has a team kill under his belt. Two kills on the loot. Got an alibi. Goku Rush deciding to rotate around to yellow. See if he can get that pick on that Jaeger there. Very annoying, especially with that barbed wire there as well. He's gonna have to take that out or he's gonna get his position again and again. He's played a very good Jaeger so far in these three rounds. He seems to be taking control of his team pretty well. With six kills, he seems to be quite the carry. We'll see how that works out for UVU as time goes on. A carry can be good and bad. If your carry dies, you're... pick on the buck again. What if he's got something against Nomad? You know that Nomad really would have helped them on the run out from Jaeger last round. It's a lot harder to shoot a Nomad instead of a Claymore when you're running out of a door. Chase it to Chase. Not quite sure how I want to pronounce that. This is a dangerous angle for her to peek. He seems to have missed all the shots onto Autumn. Autumn coming in with a nice frag. I'm sure he's mad about that one. Ooh. Echo knew she was there. Is Jason War from Guernsey Island, the English channel. So, 4v4, 25 seconds left. That was a nice headshot. Red for Alpha again, carrying his... Wait, we're back 10 seconds left. That's a 1v1, so close. Just take that round. Alpha really coming out and supporting his team with a full 8 kills. Unfortunate for Shadow there, he just wasn't ready for that. Unfortunately, tomahawks are not something they have in this game. They have bullets. They throw bullets through the air in this game. Got a 6-pick on the Warden. We haven't seen Warden played yet.
Mic off. Mic on.
Thank you.
Mic off. Four. Mic on.
We are back with the commentary. Autumn with a 6-pick on the Cav. Maybe we'll see an interrogation this round. Be a good way to finish off this map. Right through the bomb. Shot it with a nice kill. Nice run out outside. Unfortunately, Cav couldn't get that double air jab out on the window. Alright, this is game point. Whoever wins this round will win this first map console and move us onto border. Oh, my bad. First eight now. We are in overtime. back in the same site. Looks like just about the same operators. Everyone's the same except looks like Goku is taking on Echo instead. Maybe we'll play a little more passively and see if we can deny the head stuff. Pest there, Shadow putting it right on the wall. Block 10 almost hit his head taken off. Nice shot on Dunem. Man over the kill on the main.
Aircraft planted. Ready to go.
In position.
Soup there. Ooh. Ooh, there's one from us over here. But they jumped over the side and seen who got them. Autumn with a nice shot onto Spoots, making this a 3v2. 6-6, 37 seconds left on the clock. Nice damage. Another kill. Now effectively a 2v1 with 16 seconds left on the clock. Sophia does have the diffuser. We'll be swinging to side here. She has to plant, doesn't have much time. Beautiful thing about an Echo drone, tell them when they're planting. It's a really good thing Kenny decided to, Goku decided to bring the Echo instead of the Rook this time. I think that's what won them the round right there. At least won them the end. And defusing right there. Looks like this is a battle for the carries. We got a 13, 14, 12 for the poly, breaking double digits, and we've got 17 and 10 for UVU. Florida Poly wins this, I'll take this map. If UVU wins this, we'll be match point to see who will be winning this and moving us on to border. is on the attacking side this time now. After over time, each attack and defense round is swap each time. It's interesting to see how each team decides to defend each site. Nice kill from Poto Soup right there. You had to beat Capitao with a flaming bolt. Legion with the run out, but nobody there. Nice kill by Autumn under red. Small break in between this and the next game. We'll have a 3-minute break.
Good game, boys.
Good game.
You guys don't have to switch teams. I changed it so that way Orange is now attacking first.
Okay, everybody go back.
Wait, I approve this trade. Can we switch Danio for Red?
Toxic.
Alright, Spoots and Goku, can you please switch back?
We don't need to switch sides. The host can do it manually.
Alright, that's about 3 minutes. Is everybody ready?
Yeah.
We go, second map of the night. Now, if Florida Poly wins this, that'll be a win for this scrim. If not, we will be moving on to the last map, which is Coastline. Goku out here wearing a sleeveless shirt, and it looks like holes in his chaps. Must be an uncomfortable clothing to play in. IQ ban. Now, UVU doesn't want to ban any good attackers since they aren't attacking first, so we'll see how this round goes. Bad. All right. A Mira ban on border. Mira and a Maestro ban. This will be some interesting plays. We'll see how they defend each site with one of these, with these integral operators being banned. Goku Rocks asking for a reban because they really want Tachanka banned. I don't think Tachanka will be much of a problem on this map. Interesting six pick on the Valkyrie. Spawn peak. Hit over here. Down. Can he finish him off? C4 throwing up there. Might pick two. Only gets one still. Good pick on to Habana there by Goku. Both Dokubi and Thatch are scared for their lives.
Mm-hmm.
might be a very good opportunity for him to get a bunch of kills. Daniel, some enemies are watching. Seems like Rock Camps might have just been a distraction and only that. Drop the diffuser. About 1 HP after that. Nice frag from right onto Daniel. Almost a kill onto red, just tantalizingly close. Well, we might see a C4 from below. At the very least, they probably will not be able to claim. Nice play by Autumn. It's now a 1v4, 22 seconds left on the clock. Thatcher does have the diffuser. Ooh, team kill from Goku onto Autumn. That's okay, Shadow comes up and gets the frag. Beautiful headshot by Goku there, right in the back of the head of his teammate. And Danny with a good kill on a red. Truly is a lot of progress. Wish not holding back that force. So I need to get out of sight here quickly.
Leave all luggage behind. You will be able to reclaim custom items. لسلامتك. تحتاج.
Good shot on the Twitch. That's going down. Two very nice shots on the Twitch. All these sites are much harder to hold without those mirrors.
Back to the same
site. Maybe we'll have some rest this time. Upstairs looking for these cams. Now, last round they played this site from upstairs. Triggers from the same. Shadow here does not know that red is right on the other side of that doorway. I wonder what he's waiting for. Now, I'm sure the call has been given that Shadow's up here. Probably waiting on one of his teammates to capitalize upon him before he pushes him. Down by the sledge as he comes through. Looks like he got a good, decent bit of damage off. Sledge is one health over here. So the call's been giving, he's very low health. Almost catching Gainey off guard. Last one left, Red, pushing with the sledgehammer. Gets the kill onto Danio. Last one is Sledge, is 1v3 with 42 seconds left on the clock. He doesn't have a user. This round might go towards Florida Pop. He's trying to bait out of Forsook, waiting for this drop down. There he is, he sees a fantastic shot there as he drops down the hatch. I would hate to be the sledge on this angle. Seems someone was scared by a Maverick. Autumn needs a new pair of pants. Some friendly banter going down here in the chat. We've got a Monty play down here. If I remember correctly, this is the same operator that was picked. Console as well.
Clear the area. Move behind the barricade as quickly as possible.
Looks like Autumn gets a kill onto Dr. Man on his right, he gets a kill onto Shadow. Let's see what's going on over there. They're swinging in over here. Monty downstairs by himself, bold move to make. Danny with a nice kill on his booze. Let's defuse her down in the east stairwell. His back onto Danio. Red with a very nice 4K this round. Very fortunate Thatcher had his back there. I think Daniel might have had him there in that hallway. This is going to be another even game, it seems. Banned last map, but not this one. We'll see how Red treats Blackbeard Shield. Looks like Goku's prepping a run out. See how this goes. Shotgun. We'll see how this goes. Taking that with a shotgun. Very risky move here. We'll see if he gets out of this alive. Goes for the nice SMG kill onto Nem. how both Autumn and Soup defend this. So now 3v4, 53 seconds left. He's supplementing, just pushing in Shadow with a nice kill, making this an even 3v3. Those are both from our outside CCTV. Autumn relocating her drone to try and deal with the three people that are potentially pushing this site. Nice kill by Pro Soup. Is now a 1v3 with 17 seconds left on the clock. You can just see the top of the wall. This looks like the round is going to follow. Yep, Autumn comes out with an S. Thermite outside the wall. Very good play between this Echo and the Smoke. Pro Soup and Autumn. It's unfortunate that Thermite didn't realize you could see the top of his head until right there at the end, but what can you do? Spoot's going for the Capital. I can't help but wonder if maybe he's realizing how good those firebolts can be in small angles. Now, it seems UVU is very, very good at droning out Polly's roamers, but they don't seem to be very good at capitalizing upon them. Now, I see a lot of drones going out to the map, but it still seems like those roamers come away with a kill or two. Boots and Red are just cuddling here underneath the cabinet. Potential spawn peak maybe by Goku out here. Ooh. So there's three people outside this window. Can Goku get this? Probably better to abandon that notion. Except Mr. I've seen this happen time and time again. So they're still trying to drone out for that roaming Jaeger. Down by Shadow. Shadow throwing out, coming right back inside. The Deagle out. Sophia versus Falcon. Deagle. Ooh, almost got the Deagle shot off. He's got to be at least half health. Running back up the east stairway. He knows if he can keep this good roam, they're on. Thank you. was Soup with a headshot. Seems they planted the diffuser on the other site. We're taking the Soup is down upstairs. The one shotgun that can take off with two kills. Pro Soup and Goku down. Is up to Danio. Looks like this is gonna be a but a knife under red. Polly seeming to fall apart after that plane going off. Shadow and chat, yes. If he'd waited just a second longer to fire from the hatch, he might have gotten that kill and that round might have gone differently. But hey, hindsight's 20/20. Red out. Red in the seventh round already with double digits. Danny with a 6 pick on the Thatcher. I think that's probably a smarter pick than the Doku B.
Clear the area. Move behind the barricade.
Just like last map, it seems to be a good matchup. Right in the line of sight of the default. Red shot right onto Autumn. It's a cheeky spawn camp right there, but it's really hard to counter. Seconds to the round, it's already on. Polly's top frag right down for the count. Shadow just hoping that. Doc with the good heal just saved him that half. Polly's just kind of trapped out here in the hallway. Very aggressive shot on one side of the room, whole rest of the team on the other side. Pro Soup by himself on this side of the map. He's got the diffuser though, so if he can get this, plant off, it would really be helpful. Running around the map is Doc. Outside, inside, doesn't matter. Oof, Goku with almost a double. Besides prioritize the Doc over. That might not, it might be there. It might be possible. Red's doing a very good job with the ACOG. 14 is over for it. Now the E's over. Run out after run out. Danio, no camera to back him up. Spots with the kill on the Pro Soup. Unfortunate pre-fire there from the Valk. Looks like UVU has now taken the lead with a 3-4.
clear the area. Move behind the barricade as quickly as possible.
Nice headshot on it, man. Let's see what he's doing up there. Pushing on the side of the door, knows he's coming. Shadow jumps on in, but was killed by Red. Autumn with a nice headshot on the Red. This seems like sight would be open for him now. Always have to put out the rumors. She knows she probably wants somebody. Very bad luck from Autumn there, that he came just at the wrong time. Still got the kill. Almost got off. It's now 1v2. That's very unfortunate. Oof, Autumn making this a 1v1. 25 health left. 22 seconds left on the clock. Diffuser's on B site. Let's see where Castle's up here. Castle's watching the thing from the window. Probably hears the call. She's going around the front. This is going to be a game of frags here. Castle's going to just stay safe. He'll probably have a round. Pushing to site, Autumn with a kill on a Mr. Manor. Oof. Amazing round from Autumn. This game is definitely a carry versus carry game. What is that? Chasticles on the opposite teams really seems to have his stuff together. Had a fantastic round with Legion there. It's a nice peek against Goku up there on the hatch. If only Goku could react just a little bit faster. Brain Salad Bar, thank you for the host. how close the site was last time. I'm not surprised that, nice kill by Kenny, right into the dome, and it's now 2v3 with 20 seconds left. Now they can get in and plan and extend the time. They might have more shots. Ooh, one shot there by Screws on the river. 30 seconds left on the clock. They still have the defuser. Just get on the side. Looks like red kill on the Goku. Goku with the kill. 2-0 seconds left on the clock. Just not enough. Very good plays by Red as always, with his 17 kills.
Thank you.
position here in CCTV. Gave ProSoup a nice kill as they panicked and tried to collapse onto her. Very good job by her. Red, also on the other team, almost with the clutch right there. Very impressed. Unfortunately, that ProSoup was looking was prone there. Not much he could do, not much he could move to try and get out of the sights of the dock. Six pick Morgana. We'll see. I think Rainbow Six has finally introduced a witch healer. That'll be interesting. Goku outing himself as someone who knows what League is.
Clear the area. Move behind the barricade as quickly as possible. We attempt
stairs. One person stands in his way. Or Holly just bearing from everyone having them phone calls. Looks like he was saving the C4 for getting the refrag back on the red as he comes up the metal stairs. Got it, was now playing the soft wall. Jigger just inches away from him, doesn't see where he's at. Successfully off by Shadow Cannon. Now plays on A. Autumn with a down on demand. Spoots picking him back up. Autumn comes back around to help out Shadow. It is now a 4v4. Both teams considerably lit, but it would seem that UVU is more. That was a good kill on him. He's about halfway done. Goku with the kill on a Dr. Manor. This is Spoots versus Shadow. Shadow does not get the kill. Spoots on the diffuser right now. They have to get back onto this. Nice job by Autumn coming back through a round. It is now a 2v1. Chase Wilson, CCTV. One on diffuser. Chase Wilson. Autumn with the frag onto Chase Wilson to win that round. Round 11 is the both Red and Autumn having fantastic games today, breaking 22. We seem to have a disconnection. They seem to be continuing with a 5v4. Not asking for a hero, seems he purposely left. Alright, well this is Florida Poly. 5 Florida Poly against 4 UVU. We'll see how this goes. Goku rocks, always one to choke. UVU, what is this?
Clear the area. Move behind the barricade as quickly as possible. فليتم إخلاء المنطقة. تحرك إلى خلف الحاجز بأقصى سرعة ممكنة.
Autumn with a kill. on the red. It's gonna be 3v4. Down actually seems like it might have been a potential trade. ProSoup is playing the diffuser. It's now a 3v1 as Autumn gets another kill. It is now just Pulse. Right through the wall, that is Autumn with another kill. And that will be Florida Poly taking round 12. Both Autumn and Red racking 20. Fantastic games for the both of them. Florida Poly with a scrim win. GG on both sides.